cheek is cold.
Your cheek is cold?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see you. Because of your popsicle? Yeah?
It's blue.
What flavor is your popsicle?
Lime.
It's fine. Let's see. Do you have another loose tooth? Ooh!
Mm-hmm.
She lost her bottom two teeth, and now she's going to lose the top ones. It's a beautiful day to be outside. The girls are having popsicles, and I'm going to sit in the sun while they play with some toys. I love you.
Love you. And Mommy can watch us.
Yum.
I love you, Ace.
Love you, Mom.
Already. This week has gone by crazy fast. I am at Target. My husband is home with Alexis, and he's doing school from home, and she just stayed home with him. And me and her are going to be doing school when we get home. But I had to go to Target because he needed some things, and I need some things. I need some body wash and laundry detergent. So Avery came with me. I wasn't going to bring her, but she really wanted to come. So we're gonna go in there. You guys like my shirt? Ew, David. Does anyone else watch Schitt's Creek? That's like one of my favorite shows. It's hilarious. All right, so come walk around with us.
No, I can't keep quiet. It's like my heart's on fire, and I can't get over it. Can't get control of it. It's not your typical love, it's a miracle. You stepped into my world, and you got a hold of me. Now you wanna go with me.
I got my favorite coffee, and I got some for my husband too. So we're gonna go put our groceries away, and then I'm gonna do some school with Alexis because we didn't do it this morning. We just painted a picture, which I will show you when we go inside. I brought them inside so they could dry and wouldn't get ruined out here. So the girls brought some toys outside and they're playing. Lexi wants to go out and play with water guns because it's super hot. So we'll probably do that in a few minutes. So Lexi and I just planted these green bean seeds in here just a couple days ago, and look how big they've gotten already. Crazy. We have more over here and more here.
That way!
I cannot wait for these tomatoes to turn color. And this one is like getting huge. Let me
they turn color, they turn pink. They're gonna be so beautiful, and I cannot wait to try them. I've never had this kind of tomato before. And our Carolina Reapers are finally starting to turn color. These are the big ones. We just tried a little one, but now the big ones are turning color. So they should be ready soon. And my husband wants to make chili with them, which that'll be super good. So we've been wondering why there's so many flies around our house. And then we smelled something really gross, and our neighbors have this really weird thing hanging on their fence. So I'm gonna try to show you guys, because I feel like a stalker. What is that? It's so disgusting. And it stinks so bad. I don't know if that's like a fly catcher, but definitely seems to be attracting more flies, and flies are all around our house because of it. I don't know what it is, but super weird and disgusting. So does anyone have any idea of what that could be? Because it honestly smells like dead fish, and there's a million flies in there. So nasty! This is how the girls like to stay cool on hot days. Daddy sprays them with the hose outside. Camera today, and it should be here between May 1st and May 8th. And I'm so excited. I can't wait. Because I've been just filming videos on my phone. So that'll be so much better. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. The girls just came in from outside. They're all wet. So we're just gonna hang out the rest of the day. So I guess I'm gonna end the video here. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!